Of fire in Washington County. Deputies arrested three people for arson. They say the homeowner paid two others to set her mobile home on fire. Detectives say 48-year-old Roxanne Hall offered 20-year-old Haley Wegman and her roommate, 19-year-old Justin Indeveri, $3,000 each to set her house on fire last month. That fire gutted the trailer and spread to the home next door. Everyone got out okay. Investigators say Hall had moved all of her furniture and belongings before the fire was set.